countries. We screenshot their accounts and boldly issued a scam alert throughout the day. And then the administration decided that we should follow it up with a release for all Ghanaians to know that we are not recruiting now. We are not calling for applications to join the police service now. And so anybody who comes across any person claiming to recruit for and on behalf of the police service is a fraudster, and the person must be reported to the police.
Recruitment into the security services, especially the Ghana Police Service, have in recent years been laden with controversy. Some unscrupulous persons often take advantage of the process to cheat the unsuspecting public. A number of people have fallen prey to these recruitment scams in the past. However, an attempt again this week was promptly detected through increased police vigilance.
We observed through our media monitoring, including social media, that some mischievous persons have created an account advertising police recruitment for the year 2021. So quickly, it was referred for investigation and for arrest. The public affairs unit also had to bring it to the attention of the public so that nobody falls victim to such advertisement, which is fake.
Director of Police Public Affairs Directorate, Superintendent Sheila Kesi Abeye-Bachman, wants the public to verify every information on police recruitment before committing to it.
We must be vigilant as Ghanaians and as people generally. Yes, you may want opportunity to join the Ghana Police Service or any other institution for that matter. Interestingly, people do know the right approaches to join the services, but they still fall victim.
The Police Public Affairs Directorate also spoke about the concerns over the ongoing police recruit training exercise at the various police training schools in Accra, Koforidua, Ho, Kumasi and Pologu.
For anybody to be concerned about everything that is likely to enhance the spread, that is why we are assuring the public, we are assuring everybody else that adequate measures have been put in place to cater for not only police officers, but our recruits who are also in training. Because if one recruit gets it, the possibility of police officers getting it is high, because we keep interacting by the nature of the training. So people should be rest assured that sufficient measures have been put in place for monitoring, for screening, and even if anybody tests positive, like a police officer, they are managed as advised by the experts.
The police administration further assures parents, guardians, and the public of the health and safety of police recruits and police officers.